Cruyff. Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic finds himself offside. Commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross. It's Ibrahimovic! He's missed, but not by that far. Ibrahimovic certainly could have and should have made more of that. It's a fabulous position. Ibrahimovic! Big relief, it just needed better. And the volley. And that's off target. He's got away. Has a look and plays it in. And the shot! No, not this time.
Paris Saint-Germain can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Ibrahimovic, he's left his man, he's gone for it! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Third. Has a look and has a go. And with that, the half-time whistle goes. Oh, fascinating half, full of talking points.
And to maintain, so I'm looking forward to what's to come. Produce something.
That's a foul, no two ways about it. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Cruyff
shakes the shoot!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
In by Ibrahimovic.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Good move across. Although provides an outlet.
Real chance!
He has got it! The breakthrough arrives at last! And how about that for a volley? Executed to perfect.
Cruyff!
Put offside that time.
Well, the service into the box is fairly regular now, so there's a real effort to get back on level terms.
And it's De Bruyne. He's played him through.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! They've scored!
And with that goal comes comfort. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Gets away from his opponents. The counter is on. Keeper's ball. Forward it goes. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Oh, give it away. And he's straight offside.